Kanishon, halika dito. Closer. Meron akong chichika sa'yo. Tulad ng ating mga kapamilya sa Southern California, nako, pagdating sa pagpapaganda, hindi ako pahuhuli dyan. Ito ang scoop ko. Hindi na kailangang umuwi sa Pilipinas to visit a beauty guru. Well, ayon sa ating chika diva doon, nagbukas na ang mahiwagang klinika ni Doktora Vicky Velo sa LA. Aba, ano pang hinihintay natin? Ana, chika mo na.
Nation, beauty is a gift. So, it's all about nurturing what you already have. Kaya nandito tayo sa Glendale, California for our free beauty talk para tanungin ng ating mga Kanation kung ano bang parte ng kanilang katawan ang hindi nila gustong magbago. Ito si Ana at ito ang inyong LA Chica.
Ang gusto ko itong mukha ko.
Wow, na magbago.
Oo, na gusto ko ma-preserve siya na sana nga, huwag nang tumanda, basta beauty pa rin.
Pwede ba yung boobs?
Ay, yung boobs. Wala daw magbago yung boobs yan. Joke. We're just being honest.
No, yeah, sige, ano ate, if not the boobs.
Wala eh, lahat gusto kong baguhin.
Ay, talaga. Okay,
hindi, yung eyes ko lang.
Yung eyes. Because the eyes are the windows to your soul. Ikaw, how about you ate?
Yung mata ko, huwag na baguhin.
I think the neck.
Okay.
Kasi, especially when in your picture, pagka kinukunan ka, ang neck mo, nakikita nila ang edad mo eh.
If you have to pick a part of your body na gusto mong i-preserve na, wag na siya magbago, ano yun?
I think it's the eyes, kasi it tells, you know, the age. So, youthful eyes would be, preserve it eternally would be nice.
Patingin nga ng iyong, intense eyes. Ikaw naman ate, what would you like to preserve?
I think it's the same. Everything.
Wait, everything!
To be honest, like, I would want to preserve, like, my skin color. Like, I'm too proud of my skin color. Like, I know everyone wants to get lighter, but I believe, like, you know, as Filipinos and stuff, I think it's good to have our own.
It's good to be morena. It's good to have that brown color because we are brown.
Yeah.
Everything on my face, my eyes, my nose, my lips, my skin and my face, because that's what I use every time I go out.
10 years ago, I used to look like hidden.
I doubt that.
And to help us with beauty tips, the new Bella Skincare in Glendale hosted a free beauty talk by Dr. Vicky Bella herself.
Touch your eyelid with your index finger. Okay, touch, got it, yes. Now I want you to change fingers and touch with your ring finger. Do you feel the difference? The pressure automatically when you touch with your ring finger is much lighter than with your index.
I think information is power. I think every patient should be informed so they can make a good choice in what they're going to do. Also, we want to inform them of what's available. Because sometimes they don't even know that there's such a thing already. In fact, a lot of them, they didn't know about Ulthera, they didn't know about Fraxel, that there's a new part of it that gets rid of pigmentation. So I think I could see that they hadn't heard of these things before. So rather than talk to them one by one, and it's a fun thing. Bella's always been fun from the very beginning of the 21 years. I've always had groups like this so that we can be more intimate with the patient.
The beauty talk was not only informative, but entertaining as well. The crowd was serenaded by Miss Lani Misalucha.
Let me out yourself, I'm gonna get you.
And treated with gift bags and discounts on Bella products and procedures. What are the most common questions na receive nyo from patients whenever they approach?
Well, the most common, because most Filipino, most Asians have oily skin, large pores. That's a big concern. A lot of them had bad acne when they were young, so they have a lot of scars. And then as they get older, the acne disappears, and then it ends up them on different. They have problems with hyperpigmentation, melasma, the brownish discoloration of the skin. Of course, they have a lot of tags, among warts, skin tags, stuff like that. So we see most of that kind of, I guess those are the top five.
So how did you enjoy our free beauty talk today?
Actually, it's really, really educational. We learn a lot and we didn't know there's a lot of really, really good products out there.
Mag-avail po ba kayo ng mga treatment?
Ah, oo, siyempre.
Kaya kabata pa kayo, tita? Turn back the time?
Yes. Ano ko, 84 years old na ko. Pero gusto
mo to look 40?
Yeah. Siyempre.
Kaya kung na-miss nyo ang beauty talk, feel free to check out the Bella Skincare Clinic in Glendale. After all, skincare is our best line of defense against aging.
Prevention is the best thing. Don't wait, don't expose yourself to the sun, because I've been getting I can see the difference between my right arm and my left shoulder and my right shoulder just being in LA for a week. I can see little wrinkles already coming out here because I'm on the passenger side and the sun is merciless in this place. So apply sunblock even when you're at home, because cooking can get you hyperpigmentation, computer screens, any lights. That all causes hyperpigmentation, so wear sunblock all the time.
All right. Well, maraming salamat po and more power. Ayan mga ka-nation, sabi nga ni Dr. Bello, what you look like when you were 20 is a gift from God, and what you look like when you're 40 is your gift to yourself. Kaya, lagaan po natin ang ating mga kutis hanggang sa susunod po nating chikahan. Ito si Anna para sa inyong LA Chica.